Dhananjay, if you could tell us about the Satyarthi movement's role in rescuing children from traffickers and explain to us, you know, this intelligence network which is led by trafficking survivors. We saw a bit of it in that report there, but if you could talk, to, you know, explain more about it to us.
This trafficking network of the survivors, who the children who were rescued by us in the previous years and now they have become adults, are doing campaign and also gathering information about the children who are being trafficked from the source areas, and they are active in the state of Bihar. And from them, the, whenever the information they gather, their information is sent to the central office in Delhi, BBA to BBA office, and BBA teams which are working in 20 states do the rescue. During this pandemic, we have rescued more than 9,000 children across India. And interestingly, all these children have been rescued is not only from some state, but they have been rescued from all across India, and almost in 20 states, we have rescued the children.
And is that something unusual? Was that something you saw earlier as well, or are you seeing it more now that it's, you know, so widespread?
This is not unusual, this is widespread. And while the information which was being passed on by this network, we came to know that children are being trafficked from Bihar to the states like Telangana, Kerala, Gujarat, all these places, far off places, also the children are being trafficked. It's not only to Bihar, to Rajasthan, Delhi, or to Punjab, but all across India they are being trafficked. So other children also, while they are passing this, they are manning the railway stations, bus stations, transport routes, where they are also checking in the trains which are coming from far off states like Assam, West Bengal, other things which are coming this side, they are checking them also. So we are getting the information and we...